Hey guys, it's the Pizza Gamer here. Welcome to another video. This time, we're going to be playing Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. We're just going to do a random map. I'll choose Pac-Man. Alright, I'm against Villager. I like the cutscenes when they just go in. So funny. Oh man, I hate that guy. I hate Villager when he does that. Oh man. WarioWare Inc. is a pretty hard map. Where are we going now? Oh, this is. I forgot whether this was in the old one. Like the one on the Wii? That one. I forgot what it's even called. Oh yeah, it's killed him. Oh, Chisel. I guess I have to go somewhere away from Chisel. I've never been on this map before. Oh man. No! No! Well, I gotta get this. Oh, I'm gonna run out of the map by accident. I don't even know what that does. Sidestep. I don't know how I'm just floating, and I don't know how I got this metal Pac-Man. Oh no. At least I didn't die. I'm still winning. Well, actually drawing, but look at the health around here. Oh man. Who won? Sudden death, isn't it? Oh, how did I not win that? And why has he got a bug? You're kidding me. Right, why has this got Dante the M song in the background? And this is also the place where you meet Little Mac. Well, I'm definitely not there right now. I'm not that near. Nah. I just need to get him to low health. I'm at low health here. Oh no, I would have killed him if I did the other side. Yes! I got Ken. out 10 now. Against Pikachu. Oh, now we're on Battlefield, isn't it? Yeah, this is Battlefield. This is Battlefield, the easiest map in the game. Alright, so I guess I have a black belt. Pikachu can stop doing that now. Oh, you're kidding me. I hate that guy. Oh, he's not getting me up here. He can't get me up here. Pikachu can do. More like Pikachu's going to win. How does that work? Okay. I know you're going somewhere. I'm getting somewhere. Let's just put him over there. No. Oh, we just missed. Oh, what? What? There's going to be some there. Some there. Go! Oh, what? Alright. Alright guys, that's going to be it for the video. See you in the next video. Next time, we're going to be playing on this again.